Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. This is part number 3 of the So Long for This Hoodie. And on today's episode, we are going to be attaching our sleeve cuff and we're going to be attaching the cowl neck at the top there. So to start off our sleeve cuff, I'm going to take these pieces right sides together and I'm going to stitch them together, and then I'll be back once I stitch this in place. So I have the sleeve cuff right here. I stitched it wrong sides together and now I've put it right sides out and folded it in half and gave it a nice press. So now here is the sleeve. And we are going to take that gathering stitch and start just gathering the sleeve because we want to fit the cuff into this. So I'm just going to pull on my loose threads and gather it until I can see that my sleeve will fit in there. Here are both sleeve cuffs all finished. You have some gatherings and whatnot, but that's the finished sleeve cuff. Just gotta trim my threads there, but let's move on to the cowl neck part. So here is the cowl neck part. I have pinned in place here. That pin is marking where I'm putting the buttonhole. So I'm going to put another pin here just on this side. There. So we have our two pin markings. And I'm going to mark it better with chalk, and it should be 6 centimeters up. So I just want to make sure that I've got that center line right. That should be 3.5. So I'm going to take this to my sewing machine and I'm going to stitch in buttonholes right at these two markings right here. Oh, but wait, first I'm going to interface the backside and then I'll do my buttonholes. Here are the buttonholes for the drawstring. So now I'm going to fold it right sides together. And I'm going to pin in place, and this will be our center back seam once I pin it in place. So I'm going to pin that in place, take it to the machine, and come back and attach it to the rest of the hoodie. We are on the final stretch. We are attaching the cowl neck to the neck. So there's my right sides together, and we're going to pin this in place. Okay, it is pinned in place, and now we're going to stitch around the cowl neck. Is all sewn on. I've added a drawstring. I happen to have this blue. It almost matches, not quite, but that is our hoodie, and all that's left to do is to hem this, and then it's done. So we're stopping this video here today. I'm going to hem it, and then tomorrow will be our big reveal. Thank you so much for joining me. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all tomorrow.